Hey, Rams Nation. If you think chemistry on the field is everything, today I'm bringing you a story that will warm your heart and get you even more excited about the Rams' future. Just imagine a family reunion right on the field with two brothers who could bring even more energy to our team. Let's talk about the possibility of having Puka Nacua and his older brother, Samson Nacua, together on the Los Angeles Rams. That's right. Our offense could be getting a significant boost. And the best part is, it's all in the family. Now, let me tell you how it all began. Puka Nacua has already become a fan favorite among the Rams, with his physicality, contagious smiles, and of course, his huge production on the field. But is that talent just a result of training, or is there something more? The truth is that the Nacua talent seems to run in the family, and now the older brother, Samson Nacua, is on the Rams' radar. Samson was recently released by the New Orleans Saints after attempting to secure a spot on their team. But hold on, because this opens up an interesting door for the Rams. Could a family reunion happen in Los Angeles? Let's explore this possibility. Samson Nacua, just like Puka, has shown that he has plenty of talent. Standing at 6'3 and 195 pounds, he has already proven to be an imposing presence on the field. Although he didn't secure a spot with the Saints, he showed glimpses of his potential, especially on special teams. And now, with the Rams always in need of fresh talent, could he join his younger brother and bring even more strength to our offense? Moreover, Samson's story isn't just about size and strength. He has something that's hard to find, a natural chemistry with Puka. And we all know how this kind of brotherly connection can be a game changer on the field. Just imagine, two minds in sync, working together to take the Rams to the top. That's something you don't see every day. As a Rams fan, I can't help but get excited about this possibility. We know our team has always stood out for making bold bets, and this would be another one. Bringing Samson Nacua onto the practice squad could be the missing piece to make our offense even more explosive. And let's be honest, who wouldn't want to see two brothers giving it their all for the team on every play? This family connection could be what we need to make a difference next season. So, Rams fans, what do you think about this possible family reunion on the Rams field? Leave your comment and let me know if you're also excited to see Samson and Puka together, leading our team to victory. And if you like this story, don't forget to click on the next video here on the channel to stay updated on all the Rams news. Let's go together on this journey.